We're still getting more in on this one, Scott. We're following that breaking news out of the North Hills. It's been going on for about an hour and a half now. Police involved shooting in McCandless. This happened on Duncan Avenue. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra joins us live just down the street where this is still going on. Amber, what else have you learned?
Well, we have learned that the medical examiner has been called out to this fatal shooting. It's further up the street from where we are along Duncan Avenue. In fact, Allegheny County Homicide Detectives and police are there at this hour. County 911 calling this an officer-involved shooting. However, police are not confirming that at this point. Now, we are waiting still to learn more about the person shot. We know the body was found in the middle of the street, but police are not talking, only saying they are not searching for any suspects at this time. Now, police were first, though, called to Belisario's Pizza on Duncan Avenue for reports that someone fired a shot through a window of the restaurant. This is just a few blocks away from the shooting. Again, we expect to hear more from police, though Duncan Avenue, as Scott mentioned, is shut down further up the street. That's where county homicide detectives are continuing their investigation. As soon as we learn more information, we will pass it on to you. For now, though, reporting live from McCandless Township, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.